synchronizing sound.
Here we are at Derby Jail with the rather splendid Mr. Richard Felix, the rather splendid Mr. Will Felix, the rather splendid Mr. Duncan Williams, and the rather splendid Norrie Miles, and the rather splendid medium Val Hood. We're here to do some filming for a project.
I've been here for a year and a half. I'm here with Norrie and Mr. Felix, and Will, Val, and Duncan. Oh man, Duncan.
Do you like a wholemeal biscuit?
No, thank you, sir.
We're in Derby Jail today. We've been doing some psychometry and just we're going to do a few more experiments and have a look around and see how Val gets on with feeling the different energies in this place.
Now, what I'm going to do now, Val, is take you actually outside
into what was originally out here. It's a garden now, but originally it was.
But so far, film is going really well. If you're ever in Derby, please pop in and see this place because it really is fascinating.
Okay. We've had some technical problems. The sound, two different sound kits have decided that they don't want to work today.
Two different sound kits not working, belonging to different people. We don't know what's going on, but apparently this has happened. This is not the first time this has happened in Derby Jail.
For this, I mean, I have to go home and test it in my studio and make sure it is working. Just had a little bit of a setback. The shotgun mic is refusing to work, which is, we can't really explain why.
Yeah, we've been here a lot of times and had the same problem with equipment, just won't work, but there's no explanation. You go outside and it works fine.
Not just us, people.
Not just us, but people come in here and batteries go flat on mobile phones, cameras, all sorts, so it's not, it's just something in the building, I think. Mm.
People you can always use this as an excuse if your equipment doesn't work, if you're in a paranormal location, oh, you know, it's paranormal. But this is gospel truth. Mm. This just keeps happening down here. Mm. And we're not talking of a one-off. Mm. And I mean, let's be honest, you haven't travelled all the way down from Surrey this morning with equipment that ain't going to work.
No.
Exactly. I don't know. I just don't know. Yeah.
We've just set up two radio mics because our shotgun mic, for some reason, refuses to work. And now the radio mics are refusing to work. So now we're getting a bit annoyed.
Richard and Val, all ready to go.
I can't believe this. It's not possible, is it? But, oh, it is, it's happened.
It's very, very unlikely.
Very unlikely,
it's possible, everything is possible, but the likelihood of it happening is, you know, you're better off getting a sort of 101 winner of the Grand National.
If one was slightly loose, but two being loose, that's, you know, that actually looks quite funny.
Everyone's
actually
fine, it's working.
Yeah, they're all working, fine. Yes. Yeah. Actually, this way's a great shot, actually. Sorry.
Synchronizing sounds.